Is barber shop business permissible for men? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Barber shop for men is permissible, but when it comes to something that many people does not understand, that shaving your beard is a sin. But what if you open a barber shop and the Muslims comes to you to shave the beard? Would you do that or would you not do that? But the only thing you can do that, it is allowed to shave it unless the hairs are not being like, you know, spreading all over the face, and you're just making a good shape and nice and clean and long enough, good enough, and this looks like a sunnah. But what if somebody comes to you to shave the beard, would you do that? Now that is something, a sin, that is not permissible. But the rest of the work and the barber, it is allowed. And also those people who go to the barber shop making their hair black, and this is also not permissible. This is haram. To make your hair black. Yeah.